another week. You know, I think that's the great thing about, you know, this league. You know, these next couple of weeks are going to be real tough, real intense. And, you know, like, you know, we pretty much came in and, you know, we on our way. Of course, we got to keep winning out. But the team that we work tonight, you know, I'll play with that team anytime. You know, that team, that's a great team to move the ball. You know, everybody contribute. You know, it's a great situation. It's a great game plan, coach.
Being at the beginning for him, you know, kind of got heated a little bit in the second half. But I think everybody did a good job defensively tonight as far as helping. And, you know, just little basket scored, and, you know, we did what we had to do.
Of course, me and Mike, we got two totally different kinds of games. And, you know, I'm more of a defensive guy. And I feel that, you know, we kind of took a lot out of him tonight. You know, being a point guard, I have to make shots and make plays at the same time. That's just the irony of our team. You know, you got a defensive guard, and you know you got a guard that can score. So, you know, we definitely apply pressure tonight, and, you know, that's what we're looking forward to do in the next couple of weeks.
Well, you know, sometimes you play to the level of your competition. Last week was tough for us. We should have pulled it out, but we didn't. You know, we had a chance. This game, we didn't have a chance. It was all on the line, we're going to go home. So we stepped up. Pressure didn't get to us. Pressure created diamonds.
Right. The strength you needed in order to get to where you got today.
Ooh, yeah, my head, for sure. I keep it up, you know, it don't grow no more. So I didn't have to cut it too much. But no, it was a great way of being honest.
This team, how do you think they're going to, you know, now that they lost Markkanen, they're going to be able to rebound off of that and keep it going as far as the momentum?
You know, Arizona always have good players coming in. You know, Aiden, not Coach Tim. He's a young kid, probably 12 years old. He's a, you know, he's way different than when he was when he was 12. You know, when he was 12, you know, I think he just started basketball. And, you know, he's a phenomenon right now. You know, I think he's probably definitely the one he's done. And, I mean, just the guys to put together and the coach get them all to play together and, you know, do all, and everybody wants to win, you know, nothing can happen. Arizona's going to be Arizona.
Thank you.